Trees not only grace and enhance our landscape, they also shade our homes from the hot sun, which reduces energy needs in the summertime. But if planted in the wrong place or not properly maintained, trees can become a concern, causing safety hazards and disruption of electric service. In fact, trees growing too close to power lines are among the leading causes of power outages. At LG&E and KU, we work hard to provide you with safe, reliable service 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. That's why we're committed to a year-round power line tree clearance program to help create a safer environment and maintain the reliable electric service you expect and deserve. Keeping power lines clear also allows our crews to detect and repair issues that could impact service during storms or other emergencies. Power line tree clearance work is performed throughout our service area on a consistent and planned cycle. We employ highly qualified and experienced crews who work with our professional arborists to make the fewest cuts possible. They use safe and proper methods to protect the health of the tree, such as a V cut, an L cut, or crown reduction. The tree's position near the power lines determines which method is used. And depending on the tree's location, crews may trim from a bucket truck, or they may need to climb the tree. After trimming, smaller limbs and branches are run through a wood chipper and hauled away. In an effort to hold down costs, which means lower rates for customers, larger branches are cut into manageable lengths and left behind for the property owner's use or disposal. You can find more information about our Power Line Tree Clearance Program and tips on planting the right tree in the right place on our website.